I heard myself tell myself, "So you just gonna go out like this?"
Brandy believes her baby girl saved her life in more ways than one. Following the release of her emotional album B7, the R&B singer got candid about her daughter Sy'rai's positive influence on her battle with depression in People magazine's cover story. She explained, "I was a little bit lost 8 years ago, musically, creatively, spiritually. I had to pull myself together. I had to pull it all together and make it all make sense." After a series of failed relationships and the 2006 car accident that claimed a woman's life, the singer confessed that she contemplated suicide in one of her lowest moments.
"I was super depressed, you know, and I just was like, just, I heard myself tell myself, so you just gonna go out like this? Like, this is how you're gonna, like, you know, go out? Like, you have a daughter. If you can't do it for yourself, do it for her. Like, because this is not the way to basically leave a mark in her life. This would taint her, and she feels good to know that she's the inspiration for me, for everything that I am, everything that I'm about."
The Moesha star welcomed her first child in 2002 with former partner Robert Smith. She previously chatted with Access Hollywood's Mario Lopez and Scott Evans about their tight mother-daughter relationship and even working together in the studio.
"She's so fast and so passionate about music. And I just love her voice. I love what she can do with her voice. And, you know, I just tell her to try things. She tells me to try things. And we just work so well together. And I just want to do music with her for the rest of my life."
And she's how old now?
18.
What? 18?
18.
Wow.
What?
It feels crazy
I've
to
done
think.
A good job so far. Like, she's already had, you know, a lot of her childhood has not been in the public eye.
Right?
So.
No, not at all. It just sounds weird to hear because you still come across looking 18 yourself.
Yeah,
having
like,
18
hold on
yourself.
A second.
That's funny.